Now let us discuss the working mechanism of a paint sprayer or water sprayer. You might have seen the sprayer in saloons. So this is the sprayer. Now how it works? If you press this lever, water will be sprayed. You see? Now how it works? To understand the working mechanism, let us do one activity, then we will explain the concept of a sprayer. You take thermocol balls in a container. You see, this is the weightless thermocol balls, and you take the corrugated plastic flexible tube and keep one end on the surface of the thermocol balls. As in the previous activity, you rotate the free end. What will happen? Now you see, at the other end, all the thermocol balls will be coming out. How? How it is automatically coming through the free end? Okay, let us do one more the similar activity using air blower. You take a glass tube. Then using a electric air blower, this is the air blower, you press it, the air will be coming out. Okay, now you place the glass tube and the lower end just touches the thermocol balls and pass air stream just above the open end. Now you see what is happening. This activity explains the working mechanism of a paint sprayer or water sprayer. Now look at the diagram. So this is the liquid in the container. When air moves fast at the upper end of the tube, when the velocity is more, low pressure is created at this area. At the same time, here the pressure will be more. So due to this difference in pressure, this pressure difference causes the liquid to come to the upper level and they will be sprayed into droplets, water droplets. Now you see the water sprayer. If you press the lever, it contains water. That water is coming up to the upper level, then it will be sprayed like this. And this is the beauty of Bernoulli's principle. So Bernoulli's principle states that the pressure within a fast moving fluid is lower than that in a similar fluid moving slowly. Whenever there is a fluid motion, the velocity is more, pressure will be less. So that is Bernoulli's principle. So far